My name is Laura Andre. I am a rising fourth year PhD student in the Electrical and Computer Engineering Department. My focus area is optics and photonics. So my research project is on laser cooling of solids. Laser cooling of solids is of particular interest because we're able to control the temperature of macroscopic objects with light. But really just the laser cooling process is a physical process by which we are removing the thermal energy from matter through interactions with laser light. This is ideal in sort of extreme environments, like in biological applications, or for example, I'm cooling the sensors that go on satellites. My advisor is Dr. Stephen Rand. He's a great advisor. He's very supportive of our ideas while also still giving us enough direction and sort of managing the project in a really effective and helpful way, I think. So when I arrived here at Michigan, I was just so overwhelmed in a very good way with how many opportunities there were to get involved on campus. So I was president of the Optics Society here on campus last year. We have a lot of outreach that we do. So an outreach project I started with one of our sister societies, the Ann Arbor Optical Society, where we disassemble recycled electronics sort of as an exercise in reverse engineering. So we brought that outreach project to two different after-school programs. One in Jackson, Michigan, which is a small church group where there are after-school study programs for students in that community, as well as one in Ann Arbor, Peace Neighborhood Center, which is also an after-school program for specifically for economically disadvantaged students. Working on that outreach project was really rewarding. It was exciting to see the students tinkering and discovering new things about science, and a lot of them we found were either not so interested in science at first and then sort of said after the project was over they were really interested in learning more about technology and studying to be engineers in the future. I really enjoy outdoor activities and have probably tried pretty much any outdoor activity you can think of. Rock climbing, sailing, backpacking, hiking. I even tried ice climbing this past winter, which Michigan's UP is one of the best places to do that, which was a really great time. And I also really enjoy photography. Yeah, so I am pretty much the only engineer in my family. Neither of my parents were in technical fields in any way. So when they see me, they're like, wow, like this is really great that you're doing this. We have no idea what's going on here. And I'll also be the first one in my family to pursue a PhD, which is really cool. So the laser cooling of solids project was one of the reasons I decided to apply to Michigan. But when I came to the visit day in the winter semester, I just fell in love with the campus, the supportive community of grad students, and it just seemed like a really sort of tight-knit community and just seemed like the right fit.